Hi, welcome to Lalas World. Today's video will teach you how to accept credit card payments online. Create a buy now or donate PayPal button for email and website use. Be sure to subscribe and tap the notification bell so you don't miss out when more videos are posted. PayPal makes it easy for anyone to accept credit card and debit card payments online. All you need to do is create a PayPal button, and then you can use it in email, on your website, on your social media, or anywhere else online. You can have a business or personal account in order to do this. I will focus on a personal account. If you don't already have PayPal, sign up. Then go ahead and log in. Once you get to the welcome screen, look to the top right and click on Settings. On the new menu that pops up underneath, click Seller Tools. The first option is PayPal buttons. Here, you would click Manage, and on the next screen, you have a variety of buttons to choose from. First is a Smart button. The Smart Payments button allows customers to pay later using PayPal credit in addition to the other payment options. Sell on Social Media helps you easily sell items on your social media accounts. And the rest are self-explanatory, like Buy Now, Add to Cart, Donate, Smart Subscribe, which helps set up a subscription plan, and then you have Subscribe and Automatic Billing. I'm not going to go through an example of all of them, just the Buy Now and the Donate button. First, I'm going to click on Buy Now. The first option is to choose a button type. This drop-down menu allows you to choose Buy Now, Donations, Subscription, or Automatic Billing. I'm going to click on Buy Now. Enter my item name. The item ID is optional. Enter a price. Next is where you can customize the way your button looks. As you can see, there are a variety of options to choose from when designing your own button. You can also set the shipping amount and the tax, and a variety of other options to choose from. After you're done, click on Create Button. And here is where you'll get the information you need to add it to your web page. You could do this in the HTML section, or give the code to the person or company who's building your website. You can also get a link to your email. You would simply copy and then paste it where you want. And when the person clicks your link, it would bring them to the page where they can make their payment. Now, if you noticed, the link was a bit long. You can use free link shortening websites like Bit.ly and Owly, and it'll shorten your link. Next, I'll show you how to create a donate button, since there are some differences than the Buy Now button. I'm going to click on Donate. First, you have the option to choose the country you're in. You can use your own image of a button style you like, or just keep the PayPal style button. Once the Donate button is how you like it, click Continue. The currency would be US for me, because that's where I am, but of course you just choose your own country. You can choose to let your donators enter an amount, or you can choose an exact donation amount. But for now, I'll choose any amount, then finish and get code. On the next page, you can get a shareable link for online sharing, such as email, blogs, social media, and messaging apps. You can also get a QR code for scanning at events, in-person fundraisers, and for printed materials. Here, you can optionally type the purpose of the donation. Here's the option to make it a monthly payment. If you want your donate button on your website, scroll down and copy and paste the code in your website editor or give it to the person or company building your website. And there are some instructions underneath the code if you need them. As you can see, it's super easy to create a PayPal button. Just decide on which button you would like to add and go from there. Well, thanks for watching How to Accept Credit Card Payments Online. Create a Buy Now or PayPal Donate button for email and website use. If you have any questions or comments, be sure to leave them down below. Also, be sure to like, share, subscribe, and check out the other videos on this channel.